Pet owners from across the metro joined today to help a local animal shelter. Community Animal Rescue and Adoption, or CARA as it's called, helps hundreds of abused, unwanted, and stray animals. As 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey reports, they're asking for help.
It's more than just a day at the park.
Mississippi really supports animals. You know, they just love them, and we do too.
For these pet lovers and their four-legged friends, it's a chance to make sure no-kill animal shelter stays open.
This is a great event and a great cause to raise money for.
For more than 12 years, CARA has been providing a much-needed home for local abused and abandoned animals.
Right now, we probably have almost 300 dogs and probably around 160 cats at the shelter. Right now, we could probably have 1,000, but we don't have the room. We don't have the funding.
CARA leaders say operating the shelter is quite expensive.
It takes about $1,000 a day to run our shelter.
Thank you.
With no federal funding, officials say the shelter relies on events like this and private donations to keep their doors open year-round.
You go and you look at those dogs and you know that CARA is really doing a good thing for everybody.
Will Cunningham says CARA saved his dog, Dale, from a dumpster.
When he got to the shelter, he was covered in ticks and fleas, and it was just a bag of bones. Without CARA and the help of those professors at Tougaloo College and some of the students as well, he'd be another marker on the road.
Cunningham says without the service provided to the community by CARA, there would be a lot of animals without a place to call home. But shelter leaders admit they can't do all the work alone.
What could be done to, I guess, cut down on the population of these animals that don't have homes?
Spay and neuter. If people or responsible pet owners get their dog spayed or neutered, and that will cut down on a lot of this unnecessary population that's going on.
In Ridgeland, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
True that. Well, event organizers say their goal for today's event was to raise $20,000.